Let's understand the treatment of short workings. We know that short working is a scenario where your actual royalty is less than the minimum rent. If royalty terms provides, then this short working can be recouped in a year where actual royalty is greater than minimum rent. Let me put it, recoupment is possible when your actual royalty is greater than minimum rent. So in that case, whatever is the excess, right? So that can be adjusted and it is called as recoupment. So if there are any short workings and if they cannot be recouped within specified period, then that will become irrecoverable and it will be charged to profit and loss account in the year in which the period ends. But the point what we have to understand is the recoupable short workings should be carried forward. This should be carried forward and this should be shown in balance sheet as current asset. That's more important. Okay, so there is a relationship between minimum rent, actual royalty and royalty payable. What is that? I can say minimum rent is nothing but actual royalty plus short workings. So minimum rent is nothing but summation of actual royalty and short workings. Now let's see what will be the accounting entries when your actual royalty is more than minimum rent and you have some short workings carry forward. Let me put it here, scenario B. So this is a case where actual royalty is more than minimum rent. So when royalty is accounted, the entry that would have been passed is royalties account debit to landlord account. Now this is a scenario where your actual royalty is, let's say actual royalty is greater than minimum rent, right? It means you have some surplus also, but royalty will be debited for the full amount and the credit will be given to landlord. Now whether this entire royalty should be paid to the landlord, not necessary, because in the past there were some short workings and as per terms of the agreement, short workings can be recouped. So this is the first entry for accounting royalty. Now let us capture or let us pass an entry for recoupment. What will be the entry for recoupment? Landlord should be debited. I mean, there is no payment to landlord now because that is going to be adjusted against short workings. So the credit will go to short workings account. Fine. So this is an adjustment for short workings and we call it as recoupment. So what will be the final payment to landlord? When payment is made, landlord account will be debited and bank account will be created, and if there is any income tax payable, then that will also be created, income tax payable account. Fine. So we have this. So this entry is passed for payment. Now if there are some short workings and if they cannot be carried forward, then that should be taken to P&L. So I'll pass that entry as well. So in that case, profit and loss account should be debited. Profit and loss account should be debited and short workings account should be created. Fine. So this is a scenario where you are writing off. Then we have open royalty account. We can't keep it open, right? That should also be transferred, closed and transferred to P&L. So profit and loss account debit to royalties account. So we have passed entry for that as well. So this is a scenario where your actual royalty is greater than minimum rent. So we should keep 2 or 3 points in mind. If you want to take care of this recoupment, or if you want to discuss about short working, then first of all, the royalty agreement should have terms for what is known as minimum rent. Without minimum rent, nothing comes into picture. No short working, no recoupment. Okay? And if you look at the payment terms, if there is a minimum rent clause, then the landlord is entitled for actual royalty or minimum rent, whichever is higher. That's more important. Whichever is higher. So that's how the terms goes. So the landlord is always entitled to get either the minimum rent or actual royalty, whichever is higher, subject to adjustment of short workings recoupment. I mean, if the terms provides for recoupment of past short workings, that can be done, but otherwise it is always whichever is higher.